I'm happy that you're leading an authentic life. I'm happy to be here with you.
Me too.
I like baseball.
You like baseball?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm sure I would if I ever went to a game.
Wendy, I don't introduce my son to people I'm dating.
Oh, no, of course.
It's not,
No, it's fine. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have.
This is not about you. Not specifically.
You shouldn't introduce your son to people that you don't know. You know, I interview the byproducts of promiscuous mothers, and it's... I'm not saying that you're... Can we just go back to just a few minutes ago? After I had the best sex of my life and before I invited myself to Little League.
It's minor league. And he would really like you. He's been through a lot, and I don't want to freak him out. Not until it's something. Was that really the best sex of your life?